They both of them have a very, very similar head. That kind of arrow-shaped, very small head, not much neck at all. But generally speaking, both very similar in colour. The keelbacks, I say, they won't get this dark. They're a lot lighter grey, but they always have that pattern. So the biggest way to distinguish them is whether or not that pattern's irregular or regular. Yep. But I don't reckon you'll be seeing no rough scale anytime soon.
No.